So, before we filmed and watched the last episode of Stranger Things last night, we found Guitar Hero in this basement, Jack and I. What you're about to see is raw footage of that event, and I'm warning you right now, before you even get into it, it could be shocking.
Baby, come on, baby, get up, kid. This game sucks. This game sucks. Fucking get him out of my face.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back. I'm Juice.
I am Jack.
When we last watched Stranger Things, there were tunnels
Tunnels,
that
yes.
Hopper just found.
Like on upside down living tunnels.
Yeah, you don't mess around with Jim.
Yeah, no. Oh, hey, you don't mess around with
Jim Hopper. We've been listening to that song ever since he put it on a record with 11.
It's a good song. That is real music.
It's a good song. Oh, and Will the Wise. Will knows everything now.
Well,
We don't know that at all, but
he
Will is, there's an entity in him. He
definitely knew about the tunnels.
He needs an exorcism.
Oh, he's 11 has to play a role with that.
There's got
I
to be some sort
imagine.
of exorcism scene, hopefully.
And where is 8 still? 8 just
She's
hasn't
out in,
made another appearance. Somebody said that she was in Pittsburgh,
Oh, it
not
wasn't
Philly.
Philly.
Yeah.
Same thing.
It's the same, the two same cities.
It's just a bad state.
Yeah. Sorry, Pennsylvania. You kind of stink.
What else is there? Allentown. That's our airport there. There's Allentown for some people to divert flights to, and then there's this Amish people, and then Philly, which is, yeah.
Scranton.
Scranton's great.
Scranton's good. All right,
We were at a music festival in Pennsylvania, actually. It was beautiful, and the people were very nice.
Up in the mountains.
Pennsylvania's all right, and that's why
It's
Eight's
okay.
there.
Yeah.
All right, let's watch this. Joyce will never get through a season of the show without her house just becoming a mess.
Oh. It's always something.
Like he's reaching into Hawkins more and more. And the more he spreads, the more connected to him I feel, and the more you see these now memories. At first, I just felt it in the back of my head. What if he figures out we're spying on him? What if he spies back? He won't. We won't let him.
Oh, yeah, you guys have some control over this demon.
Seem to be a lot of spies nowadays.
Mm-hmm.
Spider monster.
What tangled
Bob.
Webs we weave.
Oh, you did not just hit him with that.
Hey.
Come on, Jack. Jack, come
hey.
on. Come on now. Hopper is in it right now.
Yeah, Hopper's, as he always is, though.
Oh no, it's like making him fall asleep.
Yeah, this is toxic shit.
They're just toxic. Oh no!
Damn it. Oh no!
Wow, did that close up quick.
Damn.
The plants are attacking people.
Oh, it was just directed by Shyamalan.
It's another Shyamalan movie. This is like The Happening.
The twist is that it stinks.
It's like that dog shit movie with Mark Wahlberg.
Yeah. The Happening. Ooh,
the
plants.
The plant, making people.
It makes them die. It
makes
them
kill
suicide.
Himself.
Yep.
Plants.
The plants. It's like pollen.
Thought he was gonna go for a line there. Pull it back. It's a good move. Play it cool.
I waited.
I'm thinking only a month.
Ugh. Even when you're right, you're wrong.
Oh, the month isn't that long.
Yeah.
Right? But Jonathan didn't make a move, I suppose.
Yeah.
Oh,
no.
What a good shot.
Saying there goes any chance of that fucking Dustin and the Demogorgon having a positive relationship.
It was its fault for eating the cat. They still might, though. I wouldn't say zero. It's just, she's, you know, Khaleesi locked her dragons in the dungeon. It's the same thing.
Well,
she didn't. Well, she
dragons
didn't.
Are very intelligent.
And Demogorgons aren't?
Well, that's the problem, is that, you know...
They might be.
They weren't born with Khaleesi when she was reborn in the fire. The
Demogorgon, this is true.
You know.
But Demogorgon might not be as aggressive as a dragon.
I think the Demogorgon is more aggressive than a
that
dragon.
That is just so... You're stereotyping.
Aggressive.
You're stereotyping.
Aggression, not raw power. Aggression.
Yeah, and you're stereotyping their aggression off one Demogorgon.
It's a godless killing machine. Dragons are not
wrong.
Godless killing machines.
I can't believe she's going to see her mom. Rainbow. None of those answers are good, she's given.
No.
Maybe part of her is like stuck in the upside down, like.
Mm-hmm.
So she's almost like a vegetable here.
Yeah.
I hope you didn't come all this way to tell me about the bear in the Harrington kids' backyard. I've heard that one already.
There's a bear in Steve's backyard?
Watch the attitude, shitbird.
He probably doesn't go in there because he hates, like, machines and AV shit, so
yeah.
It's an arcade.
Yeah, so it's really, like, stocked up with AV kids as well.
Get out of here, Bob.
Bob!
That's my name. And if that's Lake Jordan, then you're probably fine. Yeah, that's, Sattler's Quarry. And then if you just follow it naturally...
My God, of course the spy would have the perfect geography of the whole place in the map. He's studied this.
That's Eno, you see it?
It's just too strong. Wrong. Better.
My God. We need a mixer.
Perfect.
We water it down.
Precisely.
Exactly. That's our mixer.
Restore. We might right where it hurts.
And those assholes that killed Barb.
They'll go down.
This guy's not bad.
I still don't trust him. I feel like he's gonna... Like, he might throw them under the bus. When I see that guy, I feel like his major thing is like, how can I... This is my big break. Like, he's gonna try to get famous or something.
Oh, yeah. I mean, that's his end game.
Yeah.
Right.
450. Never mind. That's the 450. Damn.
453. Sunflower. Rainbow. 450. 3. 3 to the right. 3. 4 to the left. 3. Sunflower.
Someone should really kill her.
There's nothing.
Yeah, right.
There's nothing here.
That's miserable.
Are we close? We're in the vicinity.
We'll cover more ground if we split up.
You see anything?
Fuck that.
In your now memories?
Whoa, what is this?
Oh, it's the government.
Is it?
It's gotta be. Yeah.
No, it's just vans. Maybe it's three vans that are lost.
Three Hawkins vans.
Hey, Jim.
Holy shit. Indiana Jones, baby.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's part of him.
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Holy fuck.
Jesus, man, this kid can't catch a break.
What scenario does Will get out of this and do well?
11 has to pull something. The only scenario this works is 11 mind controls the shit out of Will. We can't have too many episodes without Will being utterly destroyed physically and mentally.
What are they going to do about the... I can't believe Hawkins' lab just showed up and it helped.
Yeah, well, I mean, they're panicking right now.
To be fair, I guess they didn't really help because they would have got out on their own.
Yeah, but
and they wouldn't have roasted Will alive.
Yeah, from the inside out.
Yeah. Maybe they could burn it out of him. He would probably die from the pain.
Yeah, no, the shock itself would be too much for him. It's got to be 11. 11's the key.
11's done nothing yet.
Yeah, this has just been like a soul-searching season for 11.
Yeah, 11's trying to find herself.
She doesn't have time to find herself. Her country needs her.
God, man.
And now listen, I don't want to agree with Hawkins' lab, but if you find a weapon like 11, you take that. You take her and you weaponize her. Because that is, you know... Listen, that's fine with me.
Well, Hawkins' lab's a lot darker than we thought. Like, we already knew, I guess, they did all that shit, but I guess just seeing it with the flashback was pretty fucking brutal that melted her brain, essentially.
Yeah, that was fucked up. They just really just went in there. And that dude, the season one dude, he's still like the...
Lab guy?
Yeah, the season
the
one
doctor.
Lab guy.
Yeah.
Dr. Mengele.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking... He's so still shady. He's still like one of the shadier characters. I know he's dead, but like, it's when we might find out way more about him in the next couple episodes, which I would be all for that. I want more from him.
I don't know what is going to happen with Hawkins' lab and everybody, because now what? What are they going to say?
All they fucking know.
I mean, they already know that they all know, though.
Yeah. I mean, they know now that, like, I mean, evidently they didn't know, like, because they all looked wicked surprised when the fire was, like, made all of it react.
Uh-huh.
Like, it was, like, that was new information to them.
Yeah, but they know, yeah, I don't know if there's going to be, like, a big, you have to keep this quiet, because, oh, well, Bob's there, fuck. Wonder how they're going to react to Bob.
Oh, no.
I don't know why I'm worried about him. He's a spy, and I hate him, but still.
Honestly, the more...
I like Bob.
The more I see Bob, the less I think he's a spy. He's not doing a lot of spy shit.
Exactly, and that's what spies do.
Yeah.
The theory's been going out the window since episode one, but I still think he's a spy, and I still...
I mean, if he is a spy, he's the best spy of all time.
I love him. He's one of my favorite characters.
He is the best spy of all time. Like, he just...
He's growing on me.
He's so good... that he got them to take him to the upside down tubes.
Yeah, no, he's terrific. I just still think he's a spy.
He could be.
I would hang out with him and I would thoroughly enjoy myself.
Well, it's
and
Sam Wise.
Have a great day with him, but the whole time I'd be like, I know what you're doing.
Be like, listen, I get your thing, you are a spy, but like, let's go bowling.
Yeah, let's go bowling or do some, like, we should talk about Radio Shack stuff.
I would be wicked down. I wonder if he's available.
Dude, oh man, things are really heating up here in Hawkins.
Things are completely and totally fucked. It's all fucked. I said that in season one, but it's so fucked.
Nancy and Jonathan are with this guy who I did not like for a while, and I'm still kind of like, shady about it.
He's a bit eccentric, maybe a little rough around the edges.
Oh, he's very he's an untrustworthy guy, and I'm worried about Hopper, because Hopper doesn't look good in this. I mean, at the very least, it still could be boiled down to like Hopper being, you know, the pitchforks are at him
mm-hmm.
for keeping lies.
Mm-hmm.
Eleven's coming back.
Levin's coming back. She's mending herself.
It's all going to work.
She's mending herself up here. And that's what matters.
Before you can mend yourself here, 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 and here. Gotta mend yourself here.
Think about it.
And you gotta mend yourself here.
In order to find your true self, you must separate yourself from your inner self. And then your true self will reveal itself.
I feel like there's no way he said self that many times.
No, he didn't. That was Zuko pretending to be Iroh. Oh. You must look within yourself and ask yourself the big questions, Prince Zuko. Who are you? And what is your destiny? It's Nesu.
I feel like I'm at peace with this episode.
I believe we have just crossed over into a higher state of consciousness.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Thank you.
I hope you passed into a higher state of consciousness as well.
Tight.